Hello everybody, Strike UK11 here for another episode of Alien Isolation. So we are going to pick up where we left off by trying to find some medical supplies for Samuel, I think her name is. Not really certain. Might be the wrong one. Where am I going? Maybe I should be going the other way. Should I be going the other way? San Cristobal Medical Facility. Can I even go that way? Doesn't look like it. So it'll be the long way around. Yay. Now, I'm not sure whether the alien will be around here simply because... Oh great, I do have to go the other way. Simply because we've got the two NPCs. So dropping down would spell a bit of a problem. So it is that way. Okay. Don't mind me. Really? Come on. There we go. I heard a beep there.
Locked.
Okay, there are people. That's fine. People, I don't mind.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Oh, is it this thing?
Come up, I've opened the elevator for you.
Sure, I'll trust you, random person. No reason not to, right? That's a point to bear in mind. Seemed to happen to the people in that lobby. Getting shouty, refusing to go where they had to, because it was scary. That's another lesson. It might be scary, but sometimes you just gotta go somewhere. Yay. Okay. Where am I going? Over that way, I suppose.
The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Okay. There's the vent. Okay. Ah, those annoying marshals. I reckon they've done just as much damage. That's reassuring, actually. Thank you. Okay, there was nothing up there. Keeping the vent closed is probably a very smart idea. There's nothing. Oh gosh, can you imagine turning that flashlight on and if the alien was right in front of you? That would be heart attack material. Okay. This way then. Nothing of value.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Understatement. Let's save. Tick, tick, tick. Boop. There he is.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
Please don't die.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Please don't die.
There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. Nothing here. Can I craft anything useful? No. I don't want that out. So I'll have to use the, Oh, no. Oof. Am I going the right way here? I mean, I don't see a way to get down there, so... Actually, did he open the door? That'd be rather stupid if I walked past and he just opened the door. Friend? Did you? No, can't get to him. This looks like it is a head upstairs deal. God, that thing almost... I don't know if it's comforting or just... paranoia inducing. Can I not climb up? No, there's no way to... Okay. So I'll go this way instead. Anything? Nope. Ooh, scrap. And ID tag. Map. Does that let me see where I've got to go? It's the assessment room. Well, it looks like that's where I came from. So I've got to go that way. Find a device to help me out, maybe? Aha! Lever! Okay. Don't do that. It keeps beeping randomly, and I don't really like it. I'll just save again. Yes, please. Ah, that was a big loop. Oh well, at least I mapped out some stuff. Can I? Oh. Okay. Herp-de-derp.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Says the man in the safe, I assume safe room.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients.
Oh, great. So I've got insane people instead of simply the aliens.
Just tell me where to go.
Tracking cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
They're all what now?
That's right. Along that corridor.
He sounds eager. Why is he so willing to help? Can't... Might be my inner paranoid speaking, but... I don't like this. Okay, security access tuner. Ooh, there it is. Okay, so that one. That one. That puts way more pressure on you than it needs to, with that beeping. And I'm in. What?
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Okay, there's not a ventilation shaft in here. That's good. Oh. Okay, good. Blasting cap. Let's access the terminal. I imagine I'm going to have to hide in that locker, possibly.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Okay. 1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that
detected.
Is. You focus on finding that
keycard. Shit. Oh, great. 1702. Please just be a crazy inmate and not the alien. Okay, it's the alien. It's the alien. Just go away. It's okay. It's not real. Just a game. And no other way out of here? Like... Okay, so he's there. He's not exactly safe. Hi! Delilah? Yeah. That wasn't the greatest. Okay. I'm amazed it took it that long to spot me there, but, Scheisse. Okay. You son of a gun. It pops out like here.
The area you're
right? No, so it pops up further down there.
Orin was far more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Nearby? Yeah, I don't think I'll save that just yet. Okay, so there's a vent there.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Is there anything else I can use? Please tell me that's not the alien. Please tell me that's just him pacing in his nice safe office. Why does this game do this to me? Well, okay, I know why. Because it's trying to terrify me. Oh, good grief. The alien just had to go the other way and everything would have been fine.
That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Okay, here we go.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on.
Okay.
Find him.
So where actually is he?
Warning. Medical facility quiet.
Okay. Ah, really?
Quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
You relax. There it is. Background here. Thing is still terrifying. Go away. Can't see me. Okay. You stay away. Oh gosh. Oh boy. Oh dear. Where have I got to go? Ah, it's down at the end of the hallway. Okay. Actually, is he? Yeah, he's literally right next to where that thing is. Oh, good grief, this is dumb. This is gonna kill me. Tough. I don't mean in game.
Let's work together.
Let's see what's been here. Does he know that things around here? Because if he does, what a douche. Where'd this take me out? Okay, no more useful.
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. That's right, along that corridor.
Okay. No me gusta. No me gusta. So how am I supposed to do this?
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Okay. Okay. There we go. 1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept stuff. Find it. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
There it is again. Lovely beastie. this now. I'm not running now. There'll be nowhere for me to go. Where is it now? Oh, great, it's exactly where I need to go. Back the other way, please. It's directly above me, I think. Give it to 5, and if there's been no movement, I'll go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Morley.
Oh, good grief. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh. Oh. I'm gonna die long before I can get to there. It's like here or something, or maybe even here. I don't know. Why can't it just stay over here? Oh, good grief. I swear that guy knew more than he was letting on. You stay over there. No. It saw me. Temporarily. That was uncomfortable glitching. Yeah. you know, like... Oh, dear. Dear. Wait till that door closes. It'll know. Somehow it knows. Can I please see if I can go that way? That way, and then back to Kuhl-aid. And this game. I know I probably should have ended this episode a while ago, but it's just too much has happened since then. That sounded quite close. Why is it following me? And I assume there's every one of them. Okay. Still, I know it's like right outside that door. Oh, good grief. Is it? It is right above me. It's in the corridor outside. I've got to go for it. You stay away. Oh. be able to use this, surely. Don't jinx it, don't jinx it, don't jinx it. Get to that save point. That lovely save point. Okay, didn't say there was a hostile nearby. That's a relief. Okay. So I think I'll go see if I can get to Kuhlman and see where things go from
Damn
there.
Damn you, Kuhlman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the barcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, a promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
He's going to die. He is so going to die.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Dead man. Down, please. I knew he was dead. To be honest, guy could have told me it was there, but he was in that office the whole time the thing was surrounding him. How could he not think it would find him when he was being that noisy? I mean, oh my gosh. Oh. No. No. Son of a... Well, on that cheerful note, I'm going to save the game there. I'd show it again. If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.